Greetings, hockey fans. Welcome to the Icebox in Lincoln, Nebraska, as the Capitals are set to take on the Lincoln Stars. Good evening. This is Kevin Way, your play-by-play voice for the Des Moines Capitals this 2023-24 season. The Capitals take on the Stars on senior night here at the Icebox. That's why the balloons are above the glass here, in case you did not tune in for the JV game. They will be ubiquitous during the game, and it is what it is. None of them got hit at all during the last game. Of course, the glass here at the Icebox is pretty tall. This is the home of the USHL Lincoln Stars as well. Seats about 3,500, although they can pack in a little bit more. Capitals are looking to maintain the momentum that they develop in Thursday night's win over the Des Moines Oak Leafs. My understanding is that the Leafs at the varsity level had won the last 11 games between the Capitals and the Leafs. Well, the Capitals won this one, so the seniors, despite missing the tournament, do go out with a win over the Oak Leafs, and there's definitely a lot of pride in that. And you can kind of only just wonder, like, what could have been if things had been a little different during the mid part of the season. But still, the Capitals have the opportunity to try to pick up two wins to close the season here on the road, but it will not be easy. Before we get too far into things, we want to make sure to thank a couple of our sponsors, starting with Jan Stanbro Real Estate. Thinking of buying or selling your home? Let Jan Stanbro Real Estate help you. Jan has been a trusted broker in the Des Moines area since 2006, with expertise representing buyers, sellers, investors, builders, new construction, and executive estates. Capitals also want to thank the presenting sponsor of this first period, the Goddard School of Waukee. Through its inquiry-based learning approach and focus on social-emotional learning, the Goddard School is committed to creating a supportive and stimulating environment that fosters a lifelong love for learning and sets a solid foundation for students' future academic success. Call 515-297-6555 or go to goddardschool.com to learn more. And we cut back to the live view here from the Icebox. Still a few minutes before the drop of the puck as they let the ice settle. Talk a little bit about some of the top players for the Stars at the varsity level this season. Stars come into tonight's game with a 6-22-2-0 record, so well, certainly not the season that Lincoln was hoping for, but for many teams at the varsity level, you cannot take anyone lightly, and that's true for the Capitals this evening. The leading scorer for the Stars is senior number 5, Cody Hyatt. Hyatt has 19 points in 29 games on the strength of 9 goals and 10 assists. Right behind him is defenseman number 19, Randall Robier. Robier has 18 points in 29 games, and so for a defenseman on a lower scoring team, that's a pretty good number. Number 27, Trenton Impens, has 17 points in 22 games on the strength of 9 goals and 8 assists. Impens can play forward or defense. Based on his numbers, it kind of looks like he's probably playing more forward, but we will see, and I can't remember what Trenton was playing mostly when these two teams faced each other in the preseason all the way back in October. at the Midwest League preseason. Wasn't a tournament so much, but just a get-together. It's not a jamboree, they're not quite that young. showcase, that's the word they use, showcase. Capitals won that one. Also, Carson Mathis, number 24, he has 14 points in 30 games. And then Mason White, number 8, 11 points in 27 games. We can expect to see number 71, Brady Rockle, up quite a bit too. He has 8 assists in 30 games, no goals, but we'll see if maybe Brady gets onto the board for the Stars this weekend. In net, Gavin Peary has played almost all the games. 26 games played, 1,209 minutes and 11 seconds, 4.18.201. 4.30 goals against average, .897 save percentage, and I think they are going to do the Lincoln Stars USHL intro, because they used to play 1984 by Van Halen when I used to scout games here. If they do that, get ready. I will let you know. If they turn the lights off, have the chance to watch a USHL game here from the icebox, I highly recommend it. The pre-game laser lights show mixed with the music that they use is phenomenal. Capitals skate out onto the ice, led by Jackson Fleming. Come the Lincoln Stars. It's not the full laser light show that they use for the USHL. go over starters real quick for the Capitals. Starting on defense, number 27, Mason Brooks. Alongside him, number 11, Talon Malang. Starting at forward, number 33, Gavin Flattery. At right wing, number 6, Ben Meline. At center, number 15, Jay Stambro. And starting in net, number 1, Jackson Fleming. Here we go. Join you after the introduction and the laser light show and the national anthem, ready for the drop of the puck here from the icebox. Starting in net for the Stars is indeed Gavin Peary. Opening faceoff will be Stambro against Hrachek. Stambro wins it back to Mason Brooks. Brooks board pass. Sent into the neutral zone by White, picked off by Meline. Meline has it poked away. Juwan Kim with it. Skates it into the neutral zone. Kim down the left alley. Shot. Glove save by Fleming. So face off at the 17-second mark after the shot by Juwan Kim, one of the seniors. Onscreen face off, Stambro wins it back to Malang. Malang looking for that diagonal pass, sent it on net. Deflected towards the end boards. That's a design play for the Capitals. It sometimes works and sometimes doesn't. Flattery with the puck. Shot glove by Peary. So now the Capitals will get an offensive zone face off at the 32-second mark. They'll change lines. Out comes Henry Ferrari with Justin Reams and James Logsdon. Defense stays Brooks and Malang. Rockle with the puck off the faceoff. Pass over towards Robier. Reams will send it back around. Rockle back for it. Pass towards the wing. Reams trying to keep the puck in. Just crosses the blue line. Brooks with the send in. No icing. Pass up along the boards. Kept in by Brooks. Ferrari tries to move it along the boards. Does so. Rocco back for it for the Stars. Pass up along the left wing wall towards Newton. Pass back to Rocco. Rocco feeding it forward. As Mathis will send it. Now Newton has it. Sends it in. Capitals get it back quickly. Over to Brooks. Long pass connects up to Reams. Reams mishandles. Picks it up along the boards. Shot from a distance over the net. Peary may have got a small piece of it with his glove. Bowman pass over towards Newton. Newton tried sending it in, but hits Stiles. Bowman with the puck. Separated from it. Ferrari will get it. Ferrari pass up towards the right wing. Now across towards Gage Campbell, who sends it in on Peary. Campbell sends it up along the boards, up towards the point. Sakri wraps one around. Good hustle by Moulton to get to the puck. Inchkill moves it back. Stars with the wrap. Good hustle. Sakri will keep it in. Campbell tip towards Van Arum. Van Arum quickly spun and sent it into the corner just to maintain the puck in the offensive zone. Edgerton battling with Gage Campbell. Campbell sends it towards the end boards. Campbell tries centering. Gets the puck behind the net. Up front to Van Arum. Van Arum fire shot save. Rebound saved by Peary. And another one just wide. Stars moving up to Edgerton. Stopped by Jones. Second attempt by the Stars cleared, and it will go for icing. We'll be coming all the way back down. So nice job by the Capitals that shift of keeping the puck in the offensive zone. End up causing an offensive zone face-off at the 2:52 mark. Max Myers on the face-off. He had a good game for the JV team earlier today. Had a shorthanded goal that he scored top shelf. Coming off the wall, driving towards the net. Stars with the puck now. Voracek stripped of it by Behrens. Voracek. I knew I was going to say that wrong at least once. Hopefully that's the last time. Behrens over to Mulder. Mulder feeds it. Oh, good stick by Lancaster. Mulder with it. Tried centering. Puck's bouncing. Barron's put it towards the corner, but it kept rolling. Nice effort by Geringer. But the Stars will get it back, and it's dumped in by Bowman. Board pass by Myers toward Brooks. Brooks wraps it back to the opposite corner. Long pass, tipped by a Star stick. So no icing. Nice job by Flattery to get to the puck. Balkovic works it along the boards. Now over to Grosserode. Grosserode sends one into the neutral zone. Geringer tried to send it in. Pass over to Meline. Meline dishes to Stambro. Stambro fighting. Shot. Save. Flattery got a shot off. Flattery knocks it around the boards. Lancaster will get to it. Pass up towards, I think that was Impans, it was. Puck sent in on net. Meline centers. Impans. Oh, poked at the blue line by Geringer. Good hand-eye coordination by Meline to keep the puck in. Stambro will wrap it around. Geringer pinches in. Wraps it right back the opposite direction. Puck pops up. Shot. Save. Rebound. That was a shot by Meline. Hyatt. Drop pass. Sent back in. Stambro driving the net. Pass across the Meline. Oh, hit the post. Nice leg drag by Flattery to keep it in. Stambro taken down, pass to Brooks. Brooks centers, pokes. Stambro will get it. Screen towards the net, shot, save, no rebound. Well, if the Capitals can just keep it in the offensive zone like this the entire time, that'll really solve my problems of having to zoom in and out. Ferrari on the faceoff against Mathis. Good job by the Stars to hustle off that faceoff. Saker has it poked away. Newton pokes it towards the end boards. Saker sends it to the corner. Capitals will wrap it the opposite direction towards Reams. Reams sends it up along the boards. Ferrari battling to try to get the puck out. They're up along the wall about 5 feet. Puck knocked back. Stiles banks it off the glass and out of play. So, defensive zone face-off for the Capitals at the 5:44 mark. Ferrari will be taking this face-off. It's going to be against Mathis. Oh, diving effort by the winger. That was Schwartman who dove. Hooking penalty. Looks like it's Paxson Sankry being escorted to the box. Indeed. So Sankry will go off for hooking at the 5:48 mark. So Schwartman with the diving effort may have drawn that penalty as well. Maybe why he was falling. Moulton on the faceoff here in the penalty kill for the Capitals. Jen Stambro real estate penalty kill. See if maybe, just maybe, the Capitals can make this a power kill. Faceoff won by the Star to the point. Along the half wall to Rocco. Rocco passes it towards the corner. Pass across, blocked. Lang sends it. Makes its way up towards the blue line. Captain at the point. Shot by Rovier, walking the blue line, got deflected away. That one did not go in on net. Centered. Morocco circles back, pass over to Rovier. Rovier fires one, deflected wide, and it'll leave the zone. Morocco, board pass off the mark, sent in by Campbell. Morocco will move it down. Pass by Hyatt, connects up to Impens. Hyatt, shot, save. Jones wraps it around the board, stopped by Rocco. Rocco pass to the half wall. Hyatt, shot. High and wide, and it went out of play. So that'll cause a face-off at the 6:55 mark. I think it'll come up to the neutral zone. I don't know that a capital touched it. I think I hear some Capitals fans arguing that this should be coming out of the zone, but here we are. Stamberl wins it back. Garinger manages to clear it. Stamberl got up in it. No penalty, though. Of the corner, pass up to the point. Shot blocked. Garinger will get there, wrapped it around the boards. Back to the point. So, center attempt flubbed. Stamberl will get it. Circles, makes a pass over towards the line. Mieline tried firing it in, but getting a piece of that one was number 92, Anthony Hoyle. Hoyle with the puck now. Sends it back to the opposite side. Over towards Maseth. Maseth over to Hoyle with the Capitals back at full strength. Puck tipped in by Bowman. Would have gone wide, but Fleming chooses to cover, and wisely so. Off. Battle for the puck. Stars will touch it up. That was Moulton on the draw. Puck up to the point. Gross road. Shot. Save. So Cooper Gross road with the shot. Playing at the save. Generating another defensive zone faceoff. At the 8-10 mark. Another Stars faceoff win. Shot by Grosserode again, directed away by Fleming. Sacre will send the puck towards the corner. Sacre has it poked away. Ships it up towards Campbell. Stars will knock it back. Moulton's getting back for it. Slips the check. Ward pass up along the wall. Grosserode helped keep it in the zone. Styles across for it to the neutral zone. Pass towards Campbell. Connects. Campbell can't get through Lancaster and Bowman, though. Pass across to Grosserode. Grosserode's pass tipped by Van Arum. Got a piece of that. And then Newton will send it in. We will note that the Capitals are without Drake Ladinsky, senior defenseman. He got a game misconduct against the Oakleys Thursday night. Juwan Kim with it. Drop pass. Ferrari tried poking it. It's back. Malang pass up to Ferrari. Ferrari has the puck start to roll on him. Maseth will send it towards the wall. Malang will get there. Sands it in. Hoyle with the puck. Moves it up. Along the boards to Belkovic. Capitals were able to knock going back around. Now Reams with it. Centered. Pinballs. Gavin Jones shot over the net. Kim battling with Reams. Maseth will get there and pick the puck off the wall. Pass across to Hoyle. Hoyle. This pass up towards Belkovic. It's tipped into the zone. Cleared. Hoyle with it now, though. Hoyle driving the net. Shot wide. Jones will knock it into the corner. Moved up towards Reams. And the Capitals will clear it. Pass across to Hoyle. Hoyle up towards Mason White. Logsdon will get it. Pass over towards Reams. Had to reach back for it. Stripped of the puck by Kim. Now Impen skates it in for the Stars. Hyatt on the, as the trailer gets to the puck, wraps it around. Capitals with the clear. Pass over to Rocco. Rocco with the send in. And nobody tipped that one. It will go for icing with 5:58 left. Here from the ice box, still knotted in a scoreless tie. The JV game was scoreless after two periods as well, but the Capitals managed to score two in the third. Secure fourth place in the JV tournament, or fourth seed for the tournament. How's that? So Rockle over towards Lancaster. Moeller pass to Green. Sorry, to Behrens. Can't get a shot off though. Myers with it. Pass to the point. Fired shot. Blocked up by Rockle. Shot. Save. That was Myers with the shot. And the Stars clear it. Gehringer with the puck. Pass up towards center. Driving the net. Myers couldn't get that shot off. Myers with the puck again. Backhander. Gloved out of midair by Peary. With this position, it's I wish with the zoom I had a real nice setup where the zoom is on the tripod. Faceoff won by the Stars. Stambro took that faceoff for the Capitals. Pass up towards Brooks. Brooks, board pass. It's picked off by Rocco. Rocco passes it across. Capitals with the tip. Stambro now with the puck. Pass, shot, Meline shot, deflected over the net. Towards the point. Gehringer battling to keep the puck in. Clear it out. Capitals tag up, get back on side. Rocco comes back for the puck. Sends it around the boards. One touch tip, picked off by Flattery. Now Mathis, board pass up towards Schwartman, tip up towards Mathis. Mathis, forced wide by Gehringer. Centering attempt, hit the side of the net. Puck is still loose. Brooks will come away with it. Pass connects up to Stambro. Stambro across towards the knee line. Board pass by Mayseth. Towards the point. Sacre stops it before it gets past the blue line. Flattery, puck took a hop over knee line's blade. So Shortman with the puck for Lincoln. Bowled over by knee line. No penalty. Flattery with the send in. Peary will come out. Stops it behind his net. Moving it for Grossero. Grossero pass right to Meline. Meline pass towards the point. Sacre reaching for it but couldn't keep it in. Stiles sends it in. And Capitals had not tagged up yet, so that send in, which went out on net, becomes an intentional offside, which causes the faceoff to go all the way down to the Capitals' defensive zone. That defensive zone face-off will come with 3:42 left in the first. Face-off one back is Moulton with that face-off win. Moulton will get the puck and tips it to Stiles. Stiles from behind the net. Try reversing it. Pass intercepted. Shot! I think Fleming got a small piece of it, and it deflects over the net. Shot side of the net, looking for a wraparound. Pass up to the point. Across, Rollier, shot, blocked up front and cleared. That one will stop right before the goal line. Lancaster gets to it, loses it in his skates. Pass across, strange hop. Moulton sends it towards the boards. Lancaster will get it out. So Malang sends it. Tipped. Moulton going for the puck. Upended. And it's going to be an interference penalty, I suspect, on Gross Road. Nope, well, roughing. Well, I think interference would have been more appropriate. Either way, it's a 2-minute minor. The Capitals will go on to the power play with the penalty on Cooper Gross Road for roughing. And that's at the 14:20 mark. Team face-off won by the Jets. Puck gloved down by Stambro. Stambro sends it towards the end boards. Knee line with it. Pass over to Flattery. Flattery shot over the net. Ferrari will stop it along the half wall. Up to Stambro. Just back to Ferrari. Ferrari shot save. Rebound quickly covered by Peary. So with 22 seconds having elapsed off the penalty to Gross Road, have another faceoff in the Capitals' offensive zone. Stambro wins it to the wing. Milan quickly to the point up to Reams. Points up, fired! Saved by Peary. Flannery gets it in the corner, quickly wraps it up towards Reams. Stambro over to Ferrari. Ferrari back towards the bumper spot. Reams will get it though. As poked out, developing breakaway. Hyatt scores! Another shorthanded goal because the Capitals bobble the puck at the blue line on the power play. And Cody Hyatt makes them pay. Hyatt with the shorthanded goal at 15:16. This has been something that has just dogged the Capitals lately. Turnovers at the blue line, whether it's by bad passers or just falling or looking like we're at in beautiful downtown Grozny back in the late 90s and a sniper just takes someone out. Assist awarded to Impens. As logs and skates the puck in. Pass to Brooks. Brooks shot glove by Peary. We'll also announce that a second assist was awarded to Roblier on that shorthanded tally. Van Arum on the faceoff, wins it to Brooks. Just over to Logsdon. Pass across, connects, Gehringer, fire shot, rebound, cleared. Gehringer now up to Brooks, top of the umbrella. Skating in, shot blocked. Maseth got a piece of it, and Maseth will clear. Fleming will come out. Long pass up to Brooks. Brooks skates it through the neutral zone. Along the boards to Van Arum. Van Arum, shot save! Score! Landon Van Arum with the goal! Just after the penalty expired, Van Arum scores. I believe Brooks will get an assist. Rebound popped right back out to Van Arum. He's like, well, I'll take this rebound on my own shot. Thank you very much. And ties it 1-1. So Stambro on the faceoff against Bowman. One back. Jones with the puck. Dumps it in. Roblier with it for the Stars. Clears. No icing. Flattery, following the man, plays the body. That's allowing Milan to get the puck. Milan down the right wing, holds up. Stripped of the puck, Roblier with it. Circles away from Flattery. Now he evades Milan. And that'll do it. So after one, Capitals and Stars are tied at one. Trying to listen for the announcement for shots for the period. Well, it might be a little while till they announce that, so we will take a break during this intermission here from the icebox. And we join you before the drop of the puck for the second. Anticipate being back in probably about 10 minutes to start to thank some of the sponsors. Good time to take a quick break, finish supper or whatever you might have going on, or seconds, or just get a drink, or whatever the case may be. But either way, we'll be back in just about 10 here from the icebox. Capitals tied 1-1 after one. And we return here from the icebox. A few minutes here before the drop of the puck for the second period with the Capitals tied against the Stars. 1-1 after one on a late goal by Landon Van Arum. This intermission about to come to a close. We want to make sure we take some moments to thank a couple more of the Capitals sponsors this 30th anniversary season of the Capitals, which is very close to its conclusion. Starting with Stanbro Realty. Stanbro Realty Company is a full-service real estate firm in Central Iowa with commercial brokerage, residential and commercial property management, including homeowners association management and property development services as well. That is Stanbro Realty. Capitals also want to thank the presenting sponsor of the second period, and that's Home Solutions of Iowa. Home Solutions of Iowa is a full-service exterior remodeling company serving all of Iowa. They are the leading home improvement contractor when it comes to gutter systems, roofing, insulation, rain barrels, windows, doors, decking, and siding. And that is Home Solutions of Iowa. And we pan back to the live view here from the icebox as they continue to let the ice settle. Definitely some deep ruts in the ice. Didn't pay super close attention to see if those are remnants possibly from like USHL use or what. Taking a look, I can certainly see them now. Referees have skated back out. Goals scored in the last minute of a period can really play a big role in momentum. We'll see if Landon Van Arum's goal late can give the Capitals momentum heading into this second period. Came just as a penalty expired. And Jackson Fleming leads the Capitals back out onto the ice. Jackson Fleming and prepare his crease. Referees blowing the whistle to get things going. The players back to their benches. Just to get underway. Capitals look like they will be starting with Brooks, Gehringer, and then Flattery and Milan on the wings, and Stanbro at center. Hyatt will take the face-off for the Stars. Stambrough wins it back towards Brooks. Brooks pass across to Gehringer. Gehringer connects on a pass to Stambrough. Pass back towards Meline. Meline has it poked away. Good sweep. Pass up to Gehringer at the point. Shot through traffic. Blockered away by Peary. To the point to Brooks. Brooks shot save and rebound covered by Peary. Stambrough on the face-up again against Hyatt. 24 seconds into the second period. Stars get the puck. Turnover. Meline shot save. Spin shot save again. Stambrough with the spin shot. Pass back to Gehringer. Gehringer cross shot by Meline. Save. Puck comes up to Brooks. Brooks shot save. Capitals are peppering Peary with shots. Rocco back for the puck. Battling with Flattery. Stars with the rat. Gehringer pinches in to try to keep it in. Stambrough there. And we have a penalty! Cross check. It looks like it'll be Cody Hyatt going to the sin bin for cross checking. At the 101 mark. Off the face-off, puck knocked towards the corner. Hoyle wraps it around. Brooks will get it off the boards. Pass towards the bumper spot. Van Arum has it poked away. Chipped it, and it'll go out of play. Popped up, hit the very top of the glass, and went into the stands. So face-off in the neutral zone. At the 1:17 mark of the second, Van Arum on the draw again. Bouncing puck, Van Arum will get it. At the strip, move down towards Logsdon. Logsdon will start the breakout. Cuts back, pass across towards Brooks, board pass, Brooks takes it off the wall, dumps the puck in, Behrens moves it up to Logsdon at the point, Logsdon walks the blue line, makes a short pass, Brooks back to Logsdon, Logsdon through traffic, shot glove save by Peary. Nice job by Peary tracking that puck, following it through the traffic, and watched that one right into his glove confidently. So Stambrough now on the faceoff. 51 seconds having elapsed on the penalty to Hyatt. Faceoff one towards the wing. Reams with it. Pass to Stambrough. Stambrough shot through traffic. Rebound. Cleared. Fleming will come out, wraps it. Ferrari with the puck, speeds up from behind the net. Pass connects up to Reams. Reams centers, goes through the slot. Meline will get it along the half wall, up to Stambrough at the point. Back to the half wall. Reams has it poked away, and the Stars sweep it out. Stambrough back for it. Picks up some speed behind the net. Into the neutral zone. Toe drag. Nice little feed to himself. Stambrough skating in, driving the net. Try slipping it in. Save. Pass across. Stambrough, one-timer save. Reams along the half wall. Pass across. Lincoln back at full strength. Ferrari with the puck. One-timer! Shot blocked up front. Cleared. Up to Ferrari. Ferrari poke it through multiple stars. Dish to Meline. Meline, shot blocker and away. Peary, actually, more, that's more like the shaft of the stick than the blocker. Now Flattery, shot deflected, goes into the corner. Reams will pinch in. The Stars will get the clear. Stambro with the puck. Spinorama still has it. Skates up along the right wing. Now cuts towards center. Circles back. Short dish. Reams. Saucers one across. Stars will get it though. Short little board pass. Hyatt with it. Regroups. Skates around Maseth. Pass over to Maseth. Maseth passes one up towards the wing. Tipped in. And cleared out. That was Mason White who got that tip in. Stambro ends up sending it up and out of play. The defensive zone face-off at the 4:17 mark. That math took me a little longer than I wish. Bolton on the draw. Battle for the puck. Stars get it. Weak backhander goes in on net. Sticked away by Fleming. Now Newton centers. Campbell breaks that up. Campbell battling a short man. Short man sends it behind the Capitals' net. Stiles lost an edge, but managed to get it up to Moulton, and Moulton clears. And it's icing. Face off will come in front of our position. Again, these are inflatable numbered balloons for senior night. It's not the number of experience points anyone's picking up. Gage Campbell takes it forward. Lancaster back for it. Spins. His pass picked off by Van Arum. Stars with the wrap. Board pass. Oh, this one. Oh, tipped. Icing waved off. Sankey will get to it. Starting attempt picked off by Moulton. Moulton into the neutral zone. Works his way around one. Has it poked away though. Van Arum shot. We have a delayed penalty on Lincoln. Maybe. Or not.
Let's go.
Guess the penalty's on the Capitals. Tipped and touched by Jones. We'll see who goes to the penalty box. Gage Campbell roughing. So the penalty on Campbell comes at the 5:34 mark. Faceoff will come in the defensive zone, obviously. The Capitals are on to the Jan Stambro real estate penalty kill. Puck goes to Rocco off the faceoff. Mobile pass across. Shot. Ooh, blocked up front. Logsdon fires the puck around. Kept in. Stambro gets it to Malang. Malang with the clear. It'll go in on net. Still a long-distance shot for Malang. Pass up along the boards. Picked off by Stambro. Stambro around one. Shot. Oh, deflected wide. Out to Malang. Malang sends it across to Jones. Jones has it poked away. Pass back to Malang. Malang short feed. One touch back to Malang. I'll cross the Stambro. Stambro will clear it. Pass tipped into the zone. Jones will get it. He'll clear. So Peary will leave the puck for Hyatt. Hyatt passes one up along the left wing. To Vogler, who got the puck poked away. Impens will get it now for the Stars. Pass across. Rockle, his pass tip, but it's picked up by Roblier. Roblier driving the net. centered. Hyatt unable to get that shot off. Pass up to Hyatt. Across to Robier. Shot scores. Randall Robier scores with the power play goal at 7:13. Putting the Capitals down. 1-1. Max Myers will take the answering faceoff for the Capitals. One back to Gehringer. Over to Brooks. Brooks feeds it up to Behrens. Shot off the end boards. Chipped out by the Stars. Gehringer will get it. Has it poked away. Brooks will pick it up. Pass up to Moeller. Moeller dealing with a bouncing puck. Now Myers will get it. Centered. Sticked away. Juwan Kim with it for the Stars. He's running into the boards. Gehringer battling to keep it in. But it'll clear. And icing. Offensive zone face-off for the Capitals. 7:58 having elapsed. Stambrill will take the draw. Off the face-off, Stars will get it. Dumped in, Gehringer picks it up. Holds up behind the net. Pass, hold it 2-4-4 for Brooks. Slap shot by Edgerton, sails high. Insko bodied along the end boards. But we've got the Brooks now. Brooks up to Flattery. Flattery stripped of the puck by Bowman. Stambro thwarts Edgerton's efforts. Look back to Bowman. Bowman clears it into the neutral zone. Flattery will get it for the Capitals. Pass over to Gehringer. Gehringer with the send-in goes just wide of Peary. Meline lost the puck. Edgerton has it poked. Sacred battling for the puck. Flattery will play the body. Puck comes back to Brooks. Brooks quickly back into the neutral zone. Puck was tipped. Must have been off a Capital skate because it's a whistle for icing. Ferrari on the face-off. Face-off won by the Stars. Battle for the puck. Ferrari will get it. Pass over to Reams. Puck dumped in. Stars poke it out. Sacre upended. Long pass up to Newton. Newton fires it in, gloved by Fleming. So face-off right in front of us with 7:28 left. Puck back to Stiles. Stiles tried connecting with Logton on Springfield, was picked off. Has the puck poked away. Feeds it forward. Up to Mathis. Mathis fighting through the check of Ferrari. Mathis again. Cycles it back. Newton centers. Puck tip. Reams will poke it out. But the Stars will fire it back in. Stiles, long pass. Delay penalty. think he has Reams, who went immediately to the penalty box. Cross check. Capitals back onto the penalty kill. Penalty on Reams assessed at the 10:15 mark. Capitals back onto another Jen Stambrill real estate penalty kill. Moulton on the faceoff. Faceoff won by the Stars. Rockle with it. Short dish to Hyatt. Board pass over to Impens. Impens pass up. Shot glove. Rockle with the shot from the point. So another faceoff in the defensive zone with 6:28 left in the second. And 17 seconds having elapsed off the penalty. Moulton again. One back to Gehringer. Gehringer with the clear. Impens. Short pass to Robier. Robier feeds it forwards towards Hyatt and tips it into the zone. And it goes to Gehringer, and Gehringer will send it right out. Hyatt to Rockle. Rockle up towards Impens. Ended up catching an edge, it looked like. Rockle with the puck. Shoots it up along the blue line. Pass back to Rockle. Rockle feeds it across. Shot blocked over the net. Nice job by Campbell to get in front of that one. Pass down to Hyatt. Hyatt settling a bouncing puck. Saucers one across to Rockle. Rockle, shot, save. Rebounds loose. Gehringer trying to get it out of his skates. Puck poked in on Fleming, who will cover. It's Mason White's stick got up high into the throat area of Gavin Gehringer. Still 38 seconds left on the penalty to Reams. Stambrill on the draw. Tip back, Millane gets a piece of it. Poked out, Meline with the puck. Skating in shorthanded. Shot saved by Peary. Starts with the puck again. Pass over to Newton. Newton down the left wing. Skates in, stopped along the half wall. Gets it off the end boards. Loose puck, shot, save. Schwartman got that shot off. To the point. To Maseth. Maseth down towards Newton. And Millane will wrap the puck. Out into the neutral zone. Stambrill will get it. Stambrill cuts to the slot. Save! Peary with the quick glove to make that stop. 4:31 left in the second. Capitals still down 2-1. Stambrill on the draw for the Capitals. There's one back towards the Meline, battling for the puck. Stars will get it. Dumped into the corner. Millane will get there. Millane tripped up. Pass across towards Kim. Kim, center attempt blocked by Jones. Jones checks him over. Here's the puck up the Meline. Now to Jones. Jones with the dump in. Bouncing puck. Gloved by Peary. Face off now with 4:02 left. Ferrari will take the draw for the Capitals. Looks like it'll be against Bowman for the Stars. Ferrari wins it back. Reams lost it in his skates. Puck moved up along the board. Stopped at the red line by Stiles. Battle from the puck moves into the defensive zone to Sakri. Sakri chips it out. Reams up towards Logsdon. Logsdon's pass intercepted, knocked out. Logsdon, board pass up to Stiles. Now Insko with it. Throws it back to Lancaster. Lancaster passes across. Stars pass intercepted by Sakri. Sakri skates it in. Shot just missed. Stars dump it in. Stuck by Fleming. Stiles sends it up along the boards. Pass up towards the neutral zone. Ferrari will get it. Shot deflected up and out of play. Face-off will come with 2:55 left. Myers on the draw for the Capitals. Wins it back. Brooks, shot! Got deflected into the corner. Gehringer keeps it in. Now Behrens will send the puck down low. Myers will get there. Board pass up to Brooks. Brooks, shot from the point. Save! Rebound! Score! Braden Muller with the goal! Rebound comes out to Braden Muller, and he buries it. Braden Muller has tied it 2-2 at 2:40 of the second period. Myers will take the faceoff. His line stays out. So I think they awarded an assist to Myers and also Brooks. Brooks had the point shot. Obviously the question was, did anyone else touch it up front? Perhaps Myers did. Brooks getting it into the neutral zone. Tipped up to Myers. Myers shot. Blocker over the net and out of play. Nice shift by that fourth line. Face off with 2:14 left. Stambrow tried to cheat a little bit, but the Star still won the face off. Ward pass. Tips, I think. No icing. Mullane gets to it. Backs into the corner to himself. Chips it off the glass into the neutral zone. Fired back in by Brady Rockle. Mullane will get it. Holds up. Pass up to Meline. Meline long feed tipped into the zone by Flattery. Long pass by the Stars. Tipped. Jones will get to it for the Capitals. Send in stopped. Board pass up to the neutral zone. Mullane will get it. Pass across to Jones. Jones, board pass forward to Flattery. Flattery, shot, save, rebound. Peary dragged that one back in quickly and covered. Uh-oh. Gavin Flattery just got an unsportsmanlike. So unsportsmanlike conduct minor to Gavin Flattery with 1:20 left. Capitals back onto the penalty kill here to end the second period. Capitals of both Van Arum, Mullane, Moulton, and Jones. Jones pinning it up in along the corner, keeping it in his skates. Great job by Jones. Puck poked out. Van Arum can't get it. Shot save. Frank still battling in the corner. Mathis with it, pass to the point. Shot. Oh, saved by Fleming. Pass to the opposite point. Maseth, pass down low. The other point shot was by number 92, Hoyle. Jones knocks the puck away from Schwartman. Mathis tried the center. Blocked at first by Moulton, but ended up catching an edge and falling. Center and pass across. And Gavin Jones has picked up a penalty. Gavin Jones to the penalty box. 2 minutes. Roughing on Jones at the 16:42 mark. Capitals now 5-on-3 disadvantage. Off the faceoff, Brooks pinning the puck up along the corner. Send it up front. Spin shot. Blocked wide. Rockle sends one through the crease. And shot. Just as the buzzer sounded by Impens. Not sure if it'll count, but Fleming got in front of that one. So after 2 periods of play, they're tied 2-2. So we'll take another break. Take another break here during this second intermission. We'll be back probably closer to 12 minutes, honestly. It takes a little while for them to start to resurface, and they let the ice settle for a while. So we'll say 10 to 12, and we'll be back to thank our triumvirate of presenting sponsors in the third. But until then, this is Kevin Wayne for Capitals Hockey. You're watching the Capitals live on YouTube. turn. During this second intermission, just over 4 minutes away from the drop of the puck for the third. Do you want to take some time to thank our trio of presenting sponsors for this third period? Starting with Nucor Harris Rebar. Nucor Harris Rebar, located in Newton, Iowa, is the Midwest's largest fabricator of concrete reinforcing bars. For more information, please visit Nucor Harris Rebar's website at harrisrebar.com. Capitals also wish to thank Waukee Wellness and Chiropractic. Dr. Wes at Waukee Wellness and Chiropractic has been helping athletes of all ages and abilities since 2007. Research shows athletes under chiropractic care can reduce the chance of injuries and, if injured, get you back in the game quicker. Call Dr. Wes at 515-978-6661 or visit waukeewellness.com to see how he can help you. Capitals also want to thank Concrete Connection. Concrete Connection is a full-service concrete contractor servicing all of Central Iowa since 2010. Concrete Connection offers a wide variety of services from large commercial projects to residential driveway replacement. Concrete Connection's track record of excellence assures you that your project will be on time and on budget. Call Bart at 515-202-1279 or go to www.yourconcreteconnection.com for your connection to perfection. Capitals also wish to thank Des Moines University Clinic Physical Therapy for their support this season, as well as the hockey shop formerly known as JT's, now part of the Pure Hockey family. Pure Hockey having purchased Slapshot just about a month and a half ago, but we still thank JT's for their support, especially as the presenting sponsor of the Turkey Cup game way back before the Tuesday before Thanksgiving. It seems so long ago, but yet in other ways it seems like it was just maybe 2 weeks ago. Time flies. We return to the live view with the referees skating back out onto the ice. I might be able to go without getting a quick swig of water before the third period, but as we got closer, I determined that was probably not the case. Quick shout out to the 12U Lady Wild team for their pair of ties this afternoon in the Chicagoland, taking on some teams in the Northern Illinois Hockey League, with Greg and Way backstopping the team. And goals, first game was a 2-2 tie, second game was a 1-1 tie, all three goals scored by Caitlin Wright. So congratulations to them. Part of the DMYHA family, and good luck to them early tomorrow afternoon as they will play the Elmhurst Chiefs. referee blows the whistle to get things restarted. With luck, the Capitals can keep it in the attack zone for most of this period, but it will probably not be to start because it's 40 seconds until Gavin Flattery comes out of the penalty box, and then another 1:43 until Gavin Jones exits the sin bin. So the Capitals are starting the period on a 5-on-3 penalty kill. So this will be a big penalty kill to ensure they keep this one knotted up in a 2-2 tie. If they do, it will also establish a lot of momentum. Faceoff one back to Brooks, and Brooks sends it in. Peary will leave it for Rocco. Rocco leaves it for Hyatt. Hyatt skates it into the offensive zone for the Stars. I almost said the Lancers. That would have been a cardinal sin. Pass. Oh, hit the side of the net. That was Impens. So Impens with the puck now. Board pass to the point. Rovier walks the blue line. Shot deflected up front. Flattery, it's out of the penalty box. Shot from the side of the net. Oh, well. May have gone off a post and a crossbar. Shot, looking for the redirect. Stopped by Fleming. Hyatt may have got a piece of that. Could have deflected off of a Capital, although judging by Hyatt's reaction, it looks like he probably got a small piece of that one. 43 seconds now left on the penalty to Jones. 1 minute into the period. Stambro with the puck. Defenseman still skating forward. Stambro, backhander, score! Short-handed! The defenseman, Hoyle, was skating forward the entire time. Cardinal sin for a defenseman. Stambro with the shorty. So now both teams have shorthanded goals here today. Hyatt had one earlier for the Stars. The Capitals now up 3-2. It's Jay Stambro battling to win the faceoff. Chip back. Rocco will get it. Leaves it for Mathis, who lost an edge. There are some deep ruts down by this side of the ice. Mathis getting the puck in. Holds up along the half wall. Passes back to Rocco. Rocco rings it around the boards. Stop. Cleared. Rollbeer back for it. Holds up behind the net. So the Capitals back at full strength, and they have killed off the penalties. Pass picked off. Ferrari with the puck. Fire shot over the net, though. It's going to clear out to the neutral zone. Pax and Sacri will get it. Sacri drops a pass to Gehringer. Gehringer pokes it forward himself. Shot saved by Peary. So faceoff will come now with 2:08 having elapsed in this third period. Ferrari will take the draw for the Capitals against Bowman. Bowman wins it towards Lancaster. Lancaster moves up along the wall. Ferrari battling along the half wall, trying to get it up from Insko. Reams driving the net. Shot save. Edgerton shot blocked. Pass blocked. Gross road, board pass up towards Insko. Gehringer got a piece of it. Now Bauman with the puck. Centers. Sticked away. Set the opposite direction. Reams gets there. Pass intercepted by Edgerton. Forward towards Insko. He's bodied off the puck, but Gehringer lost a stick in the process. Reams will regroup. pass up towards Logsdon. Misses. Bowman's shot got poked away. Logsdon with the puck. Logsdon had the puck knocked away. Stars move it up towards Edgerton. Edgerton thwarted by Brooks. Rosarode comes here with the puck. Short feed over to Edgerton. Edgerton stripped of the puck on the back check. Brooks sends one across. Tips. Lang will send it on the boards. Oh, took a string hop off the glass. Shot blocked up front. Brooks with the puck. Passes it back to Malang. Fed back forward to Brooks. Brooks towards the neutral zone. Bouncing puck picked off by Juwan Kim. And Kim will send it in. Malang gets to the puck. Absorbs the check. Centering attempt by Horacek. Capitals get that one. Malang up to Meline. Sorry, that's Moulton. Pass across. Saucer missed. Campbell, and Stars will clear it. Malang back for it. Pass across toward Moulton. Moulton passed out of the reach of Van Arum. Valkovic up to Hyatt. He has it poked away. Van Arum will get the puck. Holds up. Pass up to Moulton. Moulton with the send-in. Shot save, and Peary will choose to cover it. Play at the 4:38 mark. Stambrill will take the ensuing faceoff for the Capitals against Hyatt. Hyatt will poke it back. Pass up along the boards. Come out to Stambrill. Stambrill spins. His pass picked off by White. White will dump it in for the Stars. Brady Styles battling, moves the puck up along the right wing boards. Meline with it. Crosses the red line, dumps it in. Meline battling, pass across, picked off by Impens. Impens will dump it. I think it was supposed to be a pass up to Hyatt, but was just out of his reach. And it goes for icing. So, Capitals with an offensive zone draw now. 5:14 having ticked off the clock. Here in the third, Stambrill face off again against Hyatt. Towards the wing, Meline brings it up to, towards the point. Stambrill got it, rings it around the boards. Styles will pinch in, absorbs the check. Pops out, knocked away by Hoyle. Up to the point, Stambrill shot, deflected up front, save. Puck knocked towards the end boards by Stambrill. Pass up to Sakri. Sakri lost the handle at the blue line. Oh, still sent in. Thought the Jets, what are you doing that? The Stars were gonna get that puck poked out and leave, but instead it ends up a shot. Makes the save. Myers on the draw. Another face-off win, this time by Mathis. Ground to Roblier. Roblier's long feed, looking to connect in a spring feed up to Schwartman. Oh, waved off. Thought for sure it was going to go for icing, but it did not. Pass now. Behrens. Stripped of the puck. Pass now up to Schwartman for the Stars. Forward, goes wide of the net. Insko will get there. Moving around the boards towards the corner. Pass towards the point. Shot blocked. Myers taken down. Capitals bench wanting a penalty on that one. Moeller gains the zone, pass across. Shot by Behrens, blocked. Lang will send it down low. Lancaster long pass to the neutral zone. Jones got a piece of it. Now Bowman will dump it in. Bowman evades Malang. Taken down. Moeller with the clear. Pass up to Reed. Shot. Save. Peary up to the task on that one, but Reeves taking a quality shot from the slots. So Ferrari on the draw. Brings it back towards Styles. Styles shot. Deflected on his way there. Backhander saved by Peary. Ferrari got that rebound shot. Off the point shot of Styles. Bowman with the puck for Lincoln. Knocked back to the neutral zone. Poked by Reams again. Reams tripped up. Capitals wanting a penalty again. Insko holds up. His pass will go across, but is picked up by Reams. Fleming will choose to cover. Reams had the puck. Was going to make a little short area pass forward to himself. Fleming wasn't sure on that one, so he decided to play it. So Stambro on the draw at the 7:47 mark. Face-off puck sent in off the face-off. I believe that was Juwan Kim who got the shot number 3. I think that was Horacek that got that shot off immediately. Could have been, though. Puck again. Kim reaching for it. Feeds it up towards the point. Back to Kim along the half wall. Oh, puck. Evaded his blade. Kim bodied by Stambro. Pass now out to Flattery. Flattery shot over the net. Ring its way off the boards out into the neutral zone. Set back in by Styles. Peary will come out and leaves it. Flattery into the forecheck. Meline rounds the net. Tries putting it through the legs of Maseth. Horacek comes away with it. Kim skates it in. Did not cross the red line. This one may go for icing, and it does. So face off with 8:27 left. Amber on the draw, wins it forward, gets it himself. Spin pass back, oh, shot by Flattery wide. Amber with it, oh, spins away from White, could not maintain possession of the puck. Brooks sends it across, goes to Impens. Knocked back to Brooks. Brooks feeds it forward to Meline. Meline pass to Stambro. Stambro shot from the slot, blocked. Meland with it as it poked away by White. White will clear, but it'll probably go for icing. And it does. So another face-off, now with 7:54 left. Poked by Rockhold. Shot! Blocked up front. Van Aaron with the shot. May have run it on Peary, but up to Gehringer. Gehringer pass across over to Brooks. Brooks driving the slot. Shot blocked. Save. Peary with the stop. Started to line up on the wrong face-off circle. Moulton on the face-off, wins it back. Van Aerum shot, blocked. Shortman connects on a pass up towards Newton. Newton checked by Gehringer. No Northam with it now, towards the corner. Brooks with a huge hit in the neutral zone. Brooks pass up to Campbell. Campbell evades the check. Fed forward up towards Myers. And another too many men penalty on the Capitals. They keep playing the puck near their bench during line changes. And once again, Talon Mullane's going to go over and serve it. So another penalty kill for the Capitals. This one, bench Miner at the 10:03 mark. Off the faceoff. Stars with the puck. That puck comes up to the neutral zone. Pass back towards Impens, off the mark. Oh. Capital sent it back. We'll see if this is a major or minor. Oh, Sankri. So Impens through the box. Checking from behind. And then also a 10-minute misconduct. So unless this one goes into overtime, Impens' night is over. Balkovec will go to serve the minor penalty. So it looks like Impens will stay in. I think he was asking if he was getting ejected. Doesn't look like it, and there's they've got the penalty on the scoreboard fixed. We'll end up skating 4-on-4 out of this one for a minute 47, unless there are any intervening penalties. Face-off will come at the 10:17 mark. Again, 4-on-4. Stambrill out there with Logsdon, Gehringer, and Brooks. Hyatt will take the face-off. Capitals win this one. Pass across to Brooks. On to Stambro. Stambro skating the puck in. Driving that shot. Oh, off the shoulder of Peary, off the crossbar and out. Shot towards Gehringer. Gehringer's pass tipped. Stars driving the net. Shot deflected over the cage. Stambro with the puck. Tight Gretzky circle. Pass across the Logsdon. To Gehringer, fired. Oh, misfired. Stambro gets it back. Poked away. Hyatt stole at the puck. He'll regroup. Pass intercepted, Stambro, shot, score! Hyatt turns the puck over in the slot, a gift to Jay Stambro, and Stambro scores. Stambro scoring 4-on-4 for a fourth goal at the 11-11 mark. So Jay Stambro adding an insurance tally. Moulton on this draw against Mathis. Off the faceoff. Shortman trying to push the puck out, but knocked forward by Moulton. It's Boyle back to Maseth. Maseth skates it into the neutral zone. Maseth into the attack zone. Shot blockered by Fleming. Delayed penalty. There's the whistle. Some young child screamed or something. It's Gage Campbell going to the penalty box for... roughing. So, 4-on-3 power play. For the Jets. Jets for the Stars. I keep calling them the Jets for reasons that are unbeknownst to me. So the Capitals under the Jan Stambro Real Estate penalty kill for 33 seconds. Rocco with the puck. Shot through traffic, save! No rebound. And then 13 seconds after Mullane gets out of the penalty box, then Belkovic will come out because he's serving the minor. And the Stars will move on to another power play. Capitals with the clear. Robier will get it from Peary. Pass up to Mathis. Mathis into the attack zone. And turnover and clear. Peary comes out, passes it across to Rockle. Rockle board pass, can get picked off by Moeller. Moeller pass to Van Arum, can't get a shot off though. Mathis with the puck, poked away. Now Van Arum skating in. Tried sweeping the puck across, but got separated from it by Roblier. Hyatt building speed out of the corner into the neutral zone. Driving the slot, taking off the puck. Good job by Mullane and Jones. Pass to the trailers. Shot blocked. Jones got that one. Insko try centering it. Gloved away by Fleming. Referee saying that's my bad. He thought Fleming had gloved it completely, but he just played it kind of paddle-like. So defensive zone face-off on the PK again. With 36 seconds left until the penalty to Campbell expires. Face-off one forward by Stanbro. Flattery speeds down the right wing. Tries the net, tries slipping it in. Saved by Peary. Stambro, hard pass towards the point. And will leave the zone. Jones gets it from behind the net. Pass to Flattery. Flattery towards Jones. Stambro will get it. Stambro, backhander, shot wide. Puck cleared up. It's going to go to Jones. Jones across to Stambro. Capitals back at full strength as Hoyle gets the puck. Moves it up along the boards. Stambro intercepts. Pass, centering attempt up to Meline. Meline shot! Tipped wide. Maseth sends it up towards Insko. Insko feeds it up forward towards Hyatt. Mullane will get to the puck first. Taken off of it by Hyatt. Now Stiles will wrap the puck around. Meline will get it. Connects on a pass up to Stambro. Stambro skates in, works his way around, backhander shot, oh, side of the net. Centering attempt, not towards the end boards. Mason White will get it. And cleared. Sakey will come back for it. Capitals had played it with a high stick in the neutral zone. Pass across, intercepted, goes right to Belkovic. Belkovic couldn't get it through Sakery. Stambro dumps the puck in. Perry will come out, leaves it for Roglier. Roglier moves it up along the wall. Pass intercepted. Mielein tried dishing it across to Myers, but it's intercepted. Mielein towards the boards. Myers chipped it into the corner. Roglier with it again. Wraps it up towards Belkovic. Belkovic. Oh, Sakery will get it. Sakery shot blocked up front. Barron shot blocked. Another one. Capitals just can't quite get a shot off. Belkovic connects in a pass towards Juwan Kim. Kim has it poked away. Puck under the Capitals bench. Myers back for it, and we have a penalty on the Capitals again. Holding! Grady Stiles off for holding at the 15:27 mark. Capitals onto the penalty kill again, and with 1:33 left, Peary has gone to the bench for the extra attacker. And timeout, Lincoln. So Lincoln will strategize on this one. They'll have a 6-on-4 advantage. Still down by 2, but doesn't take very much time. On the flip side, we'll see if the Capitals can manage to maybe add an empty netter here. See if they send out Stambro. Could send Moulton and Campbell, but Stambro's been pretty good in the faceoff circle all year. And I'm completely wrong. It's Ferrari, who's also been very good in the faceoff circle, with Logsdon, Jones, and Brooks. Off the faceoff. Stars will come away with it to the point to Rocco. Rocco across to Roblier. Shot! Save! Rebound! Covered! Big cover there by Jackson Fleming. So, another face-off. Ferrari will face-off against Mathis. Put forward. Over to Rocco. Rocco shot. Ends up a dump into the opposite corner. Pass towards the corner. Rovier skates towards it. Rat puck. Oh, leaves the zone. Ferrari with it for the Capitals. Pass across to Jones. Jones fires. Scores! Gavin Jones with his second empty netter of the season. Gavin Jones ices it at the 16:03 mark, 56.1 left technically. So Peary is back in net. Stambro on the face-off. Looks like Flattery is going to head off. the draw. Capitals still on the penalty kill, and they will be for the rest of the game. Stambro with the puck. It's around. Backhander off the side of the net. Kim will poke the puck in. Malang strips him of the puck. Cleared out. No icing, of course. Grosserode moves it up along the boards. Reams. Oh, they got leg contact. That's not good. And Juwan Kim has been ejected. Reams is okay. We'll see. So we know Kim is ejected. It's just, does he get Neen? I think he got a Neen major. And then the game misconduct. The Stars will have to have someone come across and serve the penalty on Kim. Well, or not. I don't. It's just a 10-10 minute. I don't understand this because we are skating 4-on-4 though, so that is correct. As White will fire the puck in and goes for icing. They don't have the penalty up on the board to Kim. Stambro on the faceoff. Wins it forward to himself. Shot wide. It'll leave the zone, but the Capitals won't care. Malang touches it. And the Capitals, 2 in a row. Capitals down the Stars on their senior night, 5-2. Capitals just methodically chipped away, added goals. Got an empty netter late from Gavin Jones. Did have some penalty trouble, but it didn't prove to be too problematic, but definitely more penalties than the Capitals would like. But even with that, the result is still very positive. Well, the final day of the regular season is tomorrow. The Capitals, the JV Capitals, will play the Stars at 8:30 tomorrow morning. So wakey, wakey, eggs and bakey on that one. And then Varsity will square off again against these same Lincoln Stars tomorrow morning at about 10:30. And that'll be it for the Varsity team season. Hopefully they can go out with a win. JV team will just be looking to add another win and to maintain momentum going into the JV tournament next weekend. Capitals will play on Friday. Don't know what time or rink. It'll be in the JV game. It could be on the smaller rink, which isn't optimal, but I guess we shall find out. Keep your eyes out on Capitals social media, especially Facebook, for details on the tournament schedule when we get them. I don't know if the Midwest League will be able to release that immediately Sunday night, or if it might come on Monday morning, or when that will be exactly. But pay attention to that. And perhaps with some luck, the Capitals can come away with a championship this season after all. But before all that, we still have the 32nd game of the regular season for both the varsity and the JV team to play, although it depends how you look at it for the JV team, since one of their games was a forfeit win, so it's technically their 31st game played, but whatever. Well, that'll do it here from the Icebox. We thank you so much for making us a part of your Saturday. Hope you can join us tomorrow morning for the rematches. I strongly encourage you to try to catch it live. You might be able to catch it on the archive. You will eventually, but we've been getting more copyright disputes lately, which has been very frustrating. With luck, we won't get any for this weekend, but we try to put in those disputes as soon as we find out about them. But it still takes a minimum of 48 hours during that dispute for it to get put back up onto the YouTube channel. Well, this is Kevin Way signing off for the Capitals and reminding you, especially after a two-win day, that it's a great day to be a Capital. Good night.